Father Christmas?
Hi. I didn't mean to wake you. Was just trying to find the loo.
It wasn't you. It's that stench.
I'm sorry, dearie. Just go back to sleep.
I was dreaming of sugar plums. Then along came the ghost of Christmas arse.
Listen, just give me a second, okay? And I'll wrap this right up.
What is that smell?
Oh, geez, not again.
Who do you see, Nicholas?
Please. Girls, go back to bed.
He's dropping Yule logs down his chimney.
Come on now, a little privacy would be great. I've been holding this thing since Dubai.
The whole house smells like a gingerbread manslaughter.
I'm sorry. It's the milk and cookies, okay? Every year destroys me.
Well, now that you're here, dumping lumps of coal in our toilet, what did you get me for Christmas?
Gross.
I don't make a meal of it, okay? It's not that bad.
Look what I found.
Jesus, there's another one? Whoa, put that back.
I was looking around for that horrible stench, and I found this under the tree.
That's not for you.
iPhones, hundreds of them, all for us.
As soon as I'm done here, I'm going to get those gifts back, and you're all going on the naughty list.
Oh, yeah? Then I'm going to put you on Instagram, hashtag busted.
Do you know who I am? You have any idea?
Put it in the cloud with the stinky farts.
You can't blackmail Santa.
Look, Kringle. You never should have pinched off a hot slice of fruitcake without using poopery.
Poopery?
Poopery, the gift that stops stinking. Since we're exchanging gifts, here's one for you. Next time, spritz the bowl before you go, and no one else will ever know.
So you can keep sneaking without reeking.
And your dingleberries will smell like jingleberries.
Anything else?
Yeah, Santa, hurry up. I really need to take a
Jingle bells, your poo smells before you drop a bomb. Click right here to save your rear at poopery.com.
Thank you.